To explore the universe at these extremes, the scientist builds instruments that extend his reach and his vision. Electronic instruments are lifted above this murky and turbulent layer.